Hi, I'm Andy from Big Agnes, and today we're going to go over some of the little tips and tricks to help you get a better pitch on your Copper Spray HB. Once you have the tent body up and the poles all clipped in, drape the rain fly over the structure and secure the Velcro straps to the poles. The Velcro straps keep the poles aligned with the seams and allow the guy line to have better connection to the tent structure. You may wish to attach an SR buckle at the very beginning to make sure the rain fly doesn't blow away. Your next step is to attach the SR buckles at the corners of the rain fly and stake out the vestibules. Your last step is to stake out the guy lines. This may take some adjustment, and you may wish to walk around the tent and adjust each one a couple of times to get it just right. Your Copper Spur only comes with 8 stakes, 4 for the corners of the tent body, 2 for the vestibules. All the guy lines at the head of your tent can run to a single stake. Same for the foot end of your tent. Adjust the guy line tensioners to pull the rain fly taut. Guy lines add strength and stability to the overall tent design, as well as help the tent ventilate and reduce condensation buildup. Guy line supports your tent in the wind and expands your livable tent space. It's important to stake out your tent with the guy lines each time you set up your tent. The better you're able to pitch your tent, the better it'll perform in all weather conditions, rain or shine.